One more measurement for Lee's lab is the measurement of a mass of a cylinder with the triple beam balance. So the balance is balanced and everything is zeroed. So let's put the cylinder on the scale. Let's add 100. And you can see that 100 grams is too much. So go back. So we'll operate with smaller, 10, 20, so 10 and 20 grams is too much. So it's in between 10 and 20. So go back to 10. And now add some more on the grams. So 7 is too small, 8 is too much, so go back to 7. And now using the lowest, smallest scale, let's find the fraction of a gram so that the balance is balanced. It's balanced again. And then you add up all that you see. So 0 for 100 and 200, so nothing there. Then you have 10 grams, 7 grams, so the total is 17 grams. And it's 0.4. And then you have to go with 8 or 9. So 17.49 grams. 17.49 grams. This is the mass. Once again, this is not System International, so make sure you convert that into System International units. The absolute error is hundredths of a gram. Calculate the percent error and then complete the calculations to figure out the volume. Hopefully you know the formula for the volume of a cylinder. If not, then geometry textbook has it, or Google knows it. Then for density, you calculate the ratio between mass and the volume. And then you compare it to the accepted truth value for aluminum. You can find the density of aluminum in the manual, or you can Google it once again. And find the percent discrepancy between your value and the accepted truth value.